This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program of the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department. Welcome to Texas Nature Trackers. Frog Calls Made Easy is a series of videos designed to help you with identifying calls of the many frogs and toads in Texas. In this video, we highlight the cricket frog. Texas Nature Tracker volunteers conduct nighttime frog call surveys at wetlands throughout the entire state of Texas. Learning how to identify these calls can often be challenging, but it isn't always as difficult as it seems. Here are some tips on how to find and identify frogs. The cricket frog is a small, slender animal that can be often heard calling during the daytime. But like other frogs, they also call at night. They are a non-climbing member of the tree frog family. The species can be found throughout most of the state, in ponds, slow-moving streams, with sunny banks, and even in slightly salty coastal marshes. Listen carefully to this call. A tool to help you remember the call of the cricket frog is to compare it to something with which you are familiar. This is a tip that wildlife biologists use to aid in identification. How would you mimic this call? The sound of clicking marbles or even clicking rocks is a great way to remember the call of the cricket frog. Learn more about Texas Nature Tracker volunteer nighttime frog call surveys and other opportunities on our website and also through this smartphone app. So remember, life's better outside, so get out there and start tracking.